Hello and welcome to part 3 of this tutorial series. Now it's time to finish up this bag. So far, it's looking pretty good. Let's add some pockets. Tap and hold on the side curves to create two sketch planes. Then sketch a curve between these two points. We don't need this extra surface that was created. Double tap on it and then delete it in the side menu. Now edit the pocket curve. Tap once to show the points. Then tap and hold on the curve to tap add to add points in the middle. Move this point to give some volume to the pocket. Next, double tap on these curves to make a pocket surface. There you go. So you selected those curves and you can make a surface from those curves. Now let's make a front pocket. The process will be similar using sketch planes. Sketch a curve between the two points. You may not see the curve as it will be hidden by the surfaces. If you double tap, uMake will select the curve even if it is hidden. Tap Edit in the side menu, then tap and hold to add a point to the curve. From the top view, let's move the new center point out a bit so we can give some more volume to this pocket. Tap the green check mark. Now let's do the same process for the bottom of the front pocket. So, tap and hold to create some sketch planes. Sketch a curve. Select and edit the new curve. And add a point to it. Then move the new point to change the curve. Use the top or bottom views for this. And it's looking pretty good. Double tap both curves along with the sides to create a new surface. We now have a front pocket. Let's add another side pocket. And it's going to be the same process. Tap and hold to create sketch planes. And with that sketch plane, we can actually draw the curve. We don't need this surface. Select it and delete it. Select the outer curves of the pocket. Then tap and create the surface. All right, now let's add some color. Select the surfaces you would like to modify the color of. Tap the color in the color menu and choose a color. We'll use red. Repeat this process until your design is just the way you want it. That looks pretty good. It's a pretty cool bag. If you made your own, congrats. We would love to see it.